contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 205 pounds.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
And from out of this world, weighing in at 187 pounds. From New York, weighing in at 192 pounds. Holt.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Saw it coming. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh my.
He avoids the damage. Effectively using the knee.
Wait, what? Is that a bite?
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. And he's able to reverse. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Impressive ring IQ on display there. Back and forth from these competitors.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest. This match grinded him down a little. Yes, tag.
What a shot.
Closed fist connects. For that one.
Stomping. Ouch. Clawing the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes. And able to counter.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, he retaliates. Turn out the lights. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, tossed aside.
Tagged in. Getting him into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. He's getting a little battered now. Back elbow.
Avoid there.
Oh my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric.
Oh my God. Pendulum back break. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh. And he only stays down for a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Snapman over. Both arms chicken wing. Can they roll through? Yes. Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Oh, this is pretty cocky.
You like that?
Yeah.
From the top.
Diving headbutt.
Into the cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
Dislocate something.
Oh, red in there.
Nice takedown.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Pressure.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
Pow! What a shot.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Performance. Planted neck first. He's one step ahead there. What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Looking to end it here. This could be it. A defiant kick out after one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Power into the regal flex. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Tag made, fresh man in. Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it. He is just reeling from that offense. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Tag is made.
Able to get there in time.
Oh. from the middle rope. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Stomping down. And sent right into the corner. Great counter.
Ooh-wee.
Damn high.
Here we go. Super kick.
That hit the spot. He's finished. Cover. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Tagging his partner in now. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Forces his opponent to tap out.
And it's over. Big tag team win there.
Here are your winners.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team. Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice. Yeah, like you said.